My name's Howard Behrens, and this is a painting I just recently finished as part of a demonstration painting. And as I look at it now, it's about 99% finished. I may come back and touch up a little bit after reviewing it a week or two later, which is what I usually do. It kind of brings back memories of a trip that I took to Palm Beach. Palm Beach was my old stomping grounds where I've had a lot of shows where I started out doing beach paintings. Okay, we're in the final stages here of the painting I've been working on for several days. And at this point, I have most of it finished, most of the color, most of the composition is in there. But the final stages now are to develop the actual finishing of this composition of the painting, I should say. One of the last things I usually do, is which I'm doing now, I'm adding light to the painting. I'm bringing light in from above. And in this case, of course, the light is filtering through the trees, creating these little patterns here, little holes of light, you might say. I use my camera, I use my sketchbook. So I try to get as much material as I can. And if I'm walking down the street of Bellagio and I see, oh, this is definitely a potential painting here. So I will photograph the flower pots, the cafes, the boats in the harbor, the buildings on the hills. And I'll take some wide angle shots and then I'll make some sketches, which I think would be good compositions. I'll bring these back and I'll put them all together. It's the many things. And so it may not just be one spot. It'll be many things put together.